This is Avicii, and we're back with the 350 setup. What we're gonna check out now is a new function called the BPM lock. So what this does, right, is that it sends, it sets a master BPM for all of your tracks. So let's say I wanna play in 127.4. So I go to 127.4, press it like this, and now the master BPM is 127.4. And I'll go over here, do the same, set this one, push BPM lock, and as you can see, it adjusts the pitch to get both tracks into the same tempo. So if I would play this here, I mean, it makes it ridiculously easy to beat match, right? So anyone could do it. So we can give it a while. And as you can see, I mean, they're still both in sync. So like, yeah, you wouldn't even need your headphones, you know? It's ridiculously easy.